Call out. Call again. Wait. Wait a little longer. Walk along the shoreline. Gather some sand. Can I swim? I'm gonna drown out here. This green island seems safer than the rock island. Splash them away. Near the island. Just keep swimming. Go ashore. Not as thickly wooded, but all the trees have died. The whole forest is gray and desolate. Shallow stands a tall pole from which hangs a bell. Look at the bell. Ring the bell. Explore inland. Into the forest on a raised hill, you find a drawn rectangle in the ground that fizzles with a foul color and a tremendous stench. Bound itself tightly to the rocks like a curse. Something terrible must have exploded here, though it's hard to say how long ago. Touch that paste. Okay, let's not touch the paste. Can I throw something at the bell? Throw a coin. Oh, you do exist. What's your price? Sure. Do I get to control where he goes? The ancient road? This whole land is cursed. And everyone in it, too. Most of those in charge only care about the land. The river is still resting on boat. Shrugs his wide, heavy shoulders. Plenty of places to see in Lake Elia, of course. A few below. So there's stuff underneath the lake as well. Row the boat. Why do you ask? Destroyed a long time ago, turned it into a ruin, completely abandoned. Long, long time ago, but people still come down the road from time to time, wanting ferrying from there. It's most of my trade. Where do they go, these people? That's a good question. Strange thing is, all different places. Some are headed for the horns, trying to get across them since the bridge is gone. Others want the Zaman Road, but are meaning to turn south on the sea. Others still think the fortress will harbor them. The fortress. That's what Manpang was called before it became Manpang, where the Archmage really came into his own. Still too deep. Do they visit the islands? If they're empty, why do they have bells? That's a good question, and I don't know the answer. The last in a long line of ferrymen across this lake, and I couldn't tell you how old those bells are. Amazing that they still ring. So you'll never be setting foot in Tin Pang anyhow. Not the water. It gets broken, smashed into bits every time you touched it. What have you seen? Draw my sword. Do I have any spells that would be useful in this situation? Zob. Talk to the serpents. Serpent of air. Die, it cries. Tendrils, its gaseous form begin to enter your nose and eyes. Coming under your will. Well, the spell lasts. You would demand information from the serpent. Foolish adventurer, guys. Your ring will not protect you from my wrath. Do I already know the Serpent of Air's weakness? Air Serpent. No, I don't. What's your weakness, buddy? Give me any advice? Cast a spell. Demand more information. He actually hurt me a lot before that. Rowing this boat on my own was painful, I guess. What the heck hit me right there? Okay. I didn't have to take the oars. That still hurt. No. How do I get onto that island? It's too rocky and steep. Why couldn't I get on there? Can't because of the waves. It's not useful. I don't want to use any of what little stamina I have. Help. Thank you. As I just. Thin stream of bubbles. The water serpent. There's two serpents on this freaking lake after me. I think I know what the water serpent's weakness is. Oil. Do I have oil on me? I do. But I can't really use it out here in the water, I guess. Hi.